inspire, and entertain. Thank you.
PBS Charlotte, a viewer-supported service of Central Piedmont Community College.
On Masterpiece Mystery.
Police emergency. There's a bloke in the water. Can you get someone out here, okay?
Well, who's died?
Well, that's another role of the Marine Homicide Unit.
Morgan. Hello. Annika.
The mother. Guilty. Just follow the money. See where that gets us.
Okay, thank you. Are you worried something bad will happen to you?
Sure, so Joe.
Shut up, you too.
Annika. On Masterpiece Mystery.
Friday at 11 on PBS Charlotte.
On Masterpiece Mystery.
Real questions. Does he know?
I never heard
of. So you've lied to us repeatedly.
This is the truth. I'm messed up, and I'm incredibly sorry.
I don't think I believe a word you just said.
What do you want? Can we talk about that line?
Nothing is what it seems.
Do we think it's possible?
It's perfectly possible.
Unforgotten. Season finale on Masterpiece Mystery.
Sunday at 9 on PBS Charlotte.
Consumer Cellular is a proud sponsor of Antiques Roadshow, offering nationwide coverage and 100% U.S.-based customer support since 1995. When freedom calls, we're here to answer.
The Cartover fundraising drive is on! Help give back this month by donating your used car, truck, RV, or boat to our station. Donating is easy and it's tax deductible. Learn more by calling this toll-free number or visiting us online.
PBS Charlotte presents another great story from Carolina Impact.
Art just makes me relaxed. It's my peaceful way of tuning into myself. I'm Natalie Bill and I'm the owner of Pet Picasso Designs. So I do everything. I paint, market, I ship off all of my paintings all around the world. Before painting, I was a dental assistant, and in my free time, I ended up painting my pet, Lacey. COVID hit, and then I started up my business. What picture they want to use, the color background that they want. I like to make things more fun with my paintings. I only use acrylic paint at the moment. It dries quick and I'm able to add a lot of detail. I already have the background painted for the pet portrait. Next, I'll start by painting the actual pet. I always start with the eyes first and then the nose after that. I just like to get the facial features out of the way. When I start painting, sometimes I'll look at it like, this does not look good. And then everything comes together at the end. The more details I add, the better it turns out. And I'm a perfectionist, which is terrible because I'm very hard on myself. I've had people in the past say, you know, this is a lot of money, but people don't understand how detailed the paintings are. For example, my smallest size takes around 10 plus hours to finish. Just gonna put my colors out that I use the most. I made my own logo. I started up an Instagram page. TikTok was my way of really getting my name out there.
If you're a pet lover, stop scrolling.
I went viral on January of 2022, posted it the night before it went viral. And I woke up the next morning and my mom, she's a huge supporter of me and my TikTok. And she was on it. She was like, Natalie, you need to go look at TikTok right now. And I was like, what's going on? She's like, it is blowing up. And it went from 400 to like 600,000 views in probably 20 minutes. It was going that fast. And I was like, this is crazy. And then I started getting orders like left and right. So I've shipped my paintings out to Australia. I shipped one off to Switzerland, England, and around the UK. It's really cool. I never thought in a million years that I would be shipping all around the world. The craziest pets I've painted would have to be a gecko. I've never painted a gecko until this year, and that turned out to be one of the coolest paintings I've ever completed. I've also painted much joy whenever people want me to paint their pet, especially ones that I've passed. It makes me feel so good inside that I'm able to capture their pet on a canvas for them to have forever. I'm 22 and I went from being a dental assistant to a full-time artist. Pretty crazy how I'm just this young, but I'm a business owner. I would just say, go for it, take that chance. You never know what you're capable of.
For more stories like this, tune in Tuesdays at 8 for Carolina Impact, only on PBS Charlotte, your choice for the best of PBS.
This is the PBS app, ready for you when you want to watch full episodes of your favorite shows. Even stream your local station live. Stream anytime, anywhere with the free PBS app.
I was not the highest academic performing kid. And of course, in high school, I'm living in my parents' room, so I want to make them proud. I got to go to college. But financial circumstances, will I have enough? Central Piedmont has opened so many doors. They like me enough to give me an opportunity scholarship, even though my grades were in 4.0 standard. Just being able to go to school without having to worry about costs, I'm just grateful.
Get the education you deserve. A scholarship from Central Piedmont can help you conquer possibility.
Thank you for choosing PBS Charlotte, your choice for the best of public television, a viewer-supported service of Central Piedmont Community College.